with the finger wave tutorial. Y'all been asking for it. A lot of y'all know I've been rocking the finger waves for about some years now, and I came a long way. And I feel like I'm more of a professional now to where I can give you the right advice. So a lot of y'all were asking me about finger waves. Can you do it on natural hair? I've had, before I bleached my hair, I've actually done finger waves on my natural hair, which is really, really, really thick, and it would lay down. But it is best when your hair is relaxed, because it's just easier to comb. But the things that you're gonna need is Eco Styling Gel. The bigger the bucket, the bigger the luck it. That's what we gonna go. So I like Eco Styling Gel because it's thick, it smells good, it holds it down. I tried every other gel and this one works the best for me. You're gonna need a little parting comb. I like the ones that aren't so sharp because it's not gonna damage your hair. You are gonna need a handheld mirror. How are we gonna get the back if we can't see it? You let me know. And I have tried every setting lotion, and this one is my favorite. Here. Why? Because it smells good, it foams up really bomb, it's easy to maneuver the comb through my hair. I like to start my hair freshly clean, like this. I'm pretty sure y'all know how to wash your hair. You can use any products to wash your hair, just as long as it's clean, free of any other products. Push back so I can party which way I want to. Make sure your hair is a little bit damp. You don't have to have it soaking wet, but you don't want it too dry. I like it when it's in between, okay? I have like 3 bottles of this. This is magic in a bottle. We're just gonna pump it up. The more foam, the merrier. Finger waves just comes with practice because I was tired of people, even when it comes to bleaching your hair, I was tired of people frying my hair. I was tired of people telling me they can't finger wave my hair. So I was like, you know what? I'll figure it out on my own. Thank you. You're gonna saturate that hair. Next up, we're gonna part it. Now me, I like to part it on the left side. Yeah, on the left side. So, party like hua, hua. Slick them down. Don't slick them high. Don't slick it down. Y'all, and then I don't like relaxers either because, listen, I went to a beauty salon, and yes, it was black owned, and I was getting ready for my first concert ever. I was like, you know what? I want my hair slick down. I had like hair up to right here. And so I'm thinking, okay, professional. She gonna get me right. And she burnt the whole side of my face. It was scabbed up for the concert. I was so hurt and upset. So I'm against it. You gotta do it to get finger waves. Make sure you Yelp. You figure out if they're good or not and if they can really do it. And if somebody's like, are you sure? That means they can't do it and don't trust it. It's slick down. Next step. Once you have your part and you figured out how you want to do it, baby, waves is all personality, so let your personality shine. Now, we're going to get some Eco Styling Gel. There isn't the right amount of stuff to use. You just gotta get it so your stuff looks right. We're going to paste it on there as so. So you can see the back of my head. My childs, we gonna slick that thing down. Boopity, boopity is what we want. We want the glops, bobops on here. You want it down so it makes that sound. Woo, child, that is a lot of work. Next step that you're gonna do, you're gonna get your handy dandy parting comb and you're gonna slick it down. Now, I'm not a certified beautician, so don't y'all be in the comments haterating because you know what? I don't see you in your finger wave video.
Period, period, baby, period.
This is what I do, and this is what works for me. So if you want the Saizy finger waves, this is what you do. Side cap, fly cap, put them on a mat with no hat, because I got the finger waves out, and you know what that's about. Ooh, honey. Honey. So after that, that's it! Now it's time for the hard part, to do surgery on our hair. If you need more Eco Styling Gel, go ahead and put that in. Olive oil, you know what I'm saying, is the strongest hold. Don't fall for the sparkly castor oil. It is both. It does not work. After that, I like to start on the smaller side. We're gonna put it like this on there. The setting lotion. And I used to do an S shape. Child, no. We do C shape. C C-shape? C-shape. Why do we do C-shape? Because C, hello, weight, C, finger weight, shape, C-shape.
This is difficult. I feel like I'm performing heart surgery.
I feel like when the waves are kind of like going into the face, it adds that feminine touch. But you can do it either way that you want to. Now, some people use two combs. I use one finger and I use parting comb. And I go like this. I lay it down. See, the gel holds it down and foam lotion helps you shape it. Like that. That's the way I started, boo.
Do some wall sits so we can figure this out.
All right, right now it's not gonna be perfect look.
Are you doing this?
Oh, that's ugly. Yeah, see this? This right here? Unacceptable. I'm ashamed of myself. But to my defense, the monitor is far away. So, like this. Boom. Now you can do small waves or you can do big waves. Me, I'm big thing. I do big waves. You decide what wave you want. Don't let nobody tell you what wave to be on. Now me, sometimes I like to do just one big swoop. Like this. Oh, this is like math. Basically like that. Ah, boom. I'll go ahead and run it back on slow motion for y'all. And then you can use your trusty finger to lay it down. Some people like it 3D, some people like it really flat. Swoop, swoop, swoopity poop. Boop, boop. That's how I remember it. After that, I kind of get stressed out. Yes, I know, me. Stressed out about finger waves. I don't know. I leave this side alone and I go to the big side. Pillows. Boom. Ock boom. Right there. Once again, I like big waves. You can do little waves like this. Again, frontward C, backward C, frontward C, backward C. Because we want the C on our heads. I feel like the longer my hair gets, the harder it is for me to do my finger waves. But you can't run away from your problems. You gotta face them. Because if you don't face them, who else is gonna face them for you? I'm trying to be like Moses and part the C, honey. Okay, so after that stressful event, we give up. I'm just joking. We keep going. Because you know what? We are champions. Put some more. This is going to be your best friend. It's my savior. Softly, softly. Raising it. Just raising it. So I'm light. You want to try to go to the shape of everything else? It's the final. And you see here that sometimes when you do your finger waves, it'll start off big and trickle down into smaller waves. It doesn't matter, honey, as long as you look good, that's all that matters. Scoop it with your finger, you can form it, like formation. Slay, you can eliminate it. And you need amazing patience for this hairstyle. This is years of work. Trials and tribulations. Finger waves should be in the Bible. Really bomb because it's for you and you. Let's do an update on what did we look like.
Child,
that's what we're looking like right now. I'm gonna fix it up. See, this is why I don't like regrowth, because I feel like it adds dimension, but I feel like it throws it off. Like, this process takes about 20 minutes to an hour. So now that we are here, right here, and I am talking about SWD, we're gonna move on to the hard part. The back of the dome chromosome. You don't know now, you know. This is why I said you're gonna need this.
it around town.
Usually I start from the left side, go to the right side. I feel like the back is low-key easier. Oh, this is so dang. Boom, like that. I'm on fire. Wait, hold up. That my balls, and I think I'm gonna blow up. Now, once we get up to the higher part, it be getting hard for me. Harding or fire me.
This is so intense.
I have people watching me, and I'm sweating. The lights are hot. Starts to get tough to comb it and shape it, that means you need more setting lotion. Can y'all do the rest for me? Okay. I think y'all might be good luck. Booking information so y'all can, I can just do y'all finger waves. If y'all want that, put thumbs up if you want that. Right here is the tricky part. I kind of like comment. It looks like a little whirlpool, but like, ain't nobody focused on that though. On the back of the light. Yes! Hope this is like one of those oddly satisfying things to you guys. Y'all have our trouble areas, and y'all see, honestly, that's my spot right there. Yeah, baby, right there. So no, I am not a professional. You guys for asked for your shirt, mom, version of finger waves. This is my version of finger waves, okay? My hair is bleached, so it's thinner, easier to do it. If you want to do a relaxer, you can. If you want to try it with your natural hair, yes, queen, try it. 20K likes, and I'll show you guys how to bleach your hair and get this color. It's really all practice. I'm not even all the way perfect at it. Once you get the hang of it, it's pretty easy. This is my finger waves. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I feel like when your personality is amazing, it just makes the finger waves look so much better. Yes, I do my finger waves every single day. Some days it's better, some days it's not that good. But at the end of the day, you did your own finger waves. I did my own finger waves. I had to go get glammed up so y'all can see the final product, and the waves is a little bit dried up, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is the final product. On finger waves. This is the final look. As I said, you need the Eco Styling Gel, olive oil, the Loto Body Lotion, a comb, hand mirror. This is it. Sway with it.